Shadow of the Colossus. We are now in part 4. We just defeated the very angry Colossus. That was very difficult to stab in the stomach. Now we are off to fight one that is apparently giant, but not fearful. Where's my horse? Aggro! There you are. Alright, where are we going? This way. I'm always amazed at just how big the world is in this game. There's just so much here. What is this Colossus? Ah! It's a horse. Skeletal horse, okay. Bro. Come at me. Thank you. Oh, wait. Drop your head. Drop your head. Come on. Come on. Come on. Right here. Damn it. Grab your nose hairs. Bastard at wandering. It was right there in front of you, you didn't grab it. I hate you. First you can't stab your night one, and now you can't grab the dangly bits. Categorically, you are the worst. No wonder your girlfriend died, bitch. Right in front of me, bastard. Oh my god. I hate you. I can't even get in. More, but with feeling this time, Wander, eh? Drop his little... Hey, there we go. This horse doesn't kill you, I will. I swear to God, Wander, you are the absolute worst at Colossus slaying. Just rest here for a bit. Rest here for a bit. I'm sure this horse won't mind. Okay. Now let's stab him in the neck. I said let's stab him in the neck. I said let's stab him in the neck, Wander. I hate you. Don't you dare fucking fall off. Don't you dare fucking fall off. Not get a grip right now. What is wrong with you? Jesus. Charge, stab. There you go. That only took you far too long. Keep stabbing him in the head. Keep stabbing him in the head. Keep stabbing. Two or three more stabs. Come on. Yes! There, see, skeletal horse doesn't scare me. That your stone ribs didn't break.
Phaedra,
where are you? Ow! I was hoping to get on my horse. And now my horse. Watch me get tentacle raped. Sad times for all. Yes, I would like to save. Alright, so that is 4 colossi down. 12 to go. Okay, so our next Colossus is one that apparently flies, and we will be taking on that one in the next episode. See you next time. Bye.